I think that you can still have a universal ethic even within the diversity of cultures, because if you actually examine the cultures closely, you find out that there really already is such an ethic, and it's centered on virtue. The idea of virtue is the excellence of the human person. So it's not only possible, I think it's already actual.
It's very easy to find universalism in a way and cultural diversity in the other, and to fall to both extremes is very easy. But the point is, we have to find some common elements that are human, but at the same time, the presentation that they have are so diverse that we have to have also relativism in this sense, relative to the situation.
If you look at Aristotle and Confucius, for example, in detail, you find several commonalities. You find the idea, first of all, that virtue is central. You find the idea that virtue is an excellence of the human person. And you also find not only is the nature of virtue similar, the way in which virtue comes into being is similar.
Natural law theory provides us with a richer conception of human agency, which allows us to think of the human being not merely in terms of an interested creature, but rather in terms of a creature who is in search of the good and discovers the good in its various shapes, in many virtues, no? In many good practices, not just in terms of satisfying my own desire.
The proper instruction by the family, the correctly configured family, is key, and that you need the instruction of your friends and the rules of law and the larger dimensions of the political setting also for virtue.
The main issue is to find a common background for all the people all over the world. And it is, the background is not culture as such, but it's a reality, which is a human nature, a human subject, human dignity, and all what is called persons.
Try to create practices that will foster this kind of virtue. So practices of sharing, practices in which incentives are more just and fair, and that everybody who contributes to the corporation can benefit from those things.